Magnus Kingen. How are you? Hey, my name is Magnus. Hey, I'm the custodian of this edifice here. Hey, yeah, I'm the landlord.
Hey, I'm Ruth.
Ruth?
Yes, I stay with my sister.
Oh, you stay with Nkiruka. Hey, that's a good girl. In fact, she's one of the tenants that does not give me problem at all. And she said if you come and fetch water. Hey, brown skin girls like you. No, you don't need to strike. In fact, you know what? I will carry it back for you.
Thank you very much.
Obia, are you going out?
Yes, yes, I am actually stepping out now. So you have to drop it at the back. Talk enough, my boyfriend will open up for you.
Your boyfriend will open it up for you?
Yes.
So you come to see your sister and you carry your boyfriend to come. In fact. Is that true? I'm angry. I'm not angry. But tell your sister, she doesn't have a house again. Idiot. You're coming to see your sister, you're carrying a boyfriend. Come to Buku.
Look at how. She went to sweat. She was partying all weekend, and now you're in the office and you're sleeping. What time did you sleep and what time did you wake up? You need Jesus in your life.
I was working.
You were twerking, you mean?
What is princess giving you that I cannot give you? See me now, check me out.
Hey, hey!
Am I know what?
You people want to see me in this office, it will not work.
What?
I'm not. I take my money for late.
Condom, yes!
Hey! Take the book. Oh, I didn't even show you the Zibo inside. Take the book.
We'll do it together.
Now, you have hot cake now, eh? That they are dragging for you in the office. You are now office snack.
No, he said it that
she came to disturb you too.
No, I just gave her those palliatives.
You just gave her. Why are you giving her? Did you give me palliatives?
Fuck.
Which hard work? Where is my own palliative?
Which hard work have you wanted?
No, I just want to.
But I'm not grieving for you now.
I just want you to know that I don't drag for me.
But you're not even
because in case you haven't noticed.